sports. It's in the game. It's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tail of the tape for our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. Moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Sold Out Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'5" tall, weighing in at 255 pounds. Fighting out of Mexico City, Mexico, Gustav. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'5" tall, weighing in at 220 pounds. Fighting out of Boston, Massachusetts, King.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is making fair.
Man, there's a ton of bad blood in this fight. They refuse to touch gloves.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Gustav's hook defended nicely. He's keeping his hands up and avoiding damage. Huge leg kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
And again he catches him.
Solid jab. Big straight punch. Vicious combination.
Yeah. Nice left hand.
Ghost Dog with a front kick to the body.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Big left hand.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, head kick. Big power in those kicks.
Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over.
Absolutely, Mike. Very nice timing with these shots here.
Snapping that jab. King with a kick to the body.
Wow! Oh, head kick!
Big kick just missed. Strong jab. Oh, did he snap that kick? Big right hand.
Oh, over the top!
Wow, big uppercut.
Hard jab.
And again with the uppercut. Wow. Ajo, another strong jab.
Big punch. Oh, what an exchange. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
And he counters with a huge right. Man, big strike. Swing and a miss.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
He connects again.
That's huge, a beautiful shot with hook. The hook. Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations. Big right hand.
Solid shot to the body.
And he got right with the left hand.
Man, he's in big trouble here. Landing at will.
Wow. He hurt him with that hook.
Big shot.
Oh! Oh, big kick. Hard straight punch.
Wow, swing and a miss. Ghost Dog with a jab.
And he's looking for that left.
Nice strikes land.
Caught him with a punch. Good defense there.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Hit him with the jab.
Both men exchanging. Quick slip of the left. He avoids damage with the nice block. Great utilization of the jab. Timing his strikes nicely. Oh, he got caught with the uppercut. Solid punch by King. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Great jab by Ghost Dog.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
Nice.
Nice one, too.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Nice block and a counter left. Man, that right eye's really looking swollen.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh, he dropped him!
Eye just like that!
Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Here it is again from another angle. Here it is one more time. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 36 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by... Ghost Dog.
Ghost Dog wins by knockout.